Australia's BMX riders in Rio are living up to their reputations as favourites by qualifying in the top three for both the men's and women's draw. We're also in position to add to our diving medal tally later tonight.
At just the third Olympics, BMX holds great responsibility for Australia's medal tally.
That's a good start by the Aussie team.
Caroline Buchanan qualified second fastest for the next round. Melissa Wu has now qualified for the 10-metre platform semi-final. The final is a few hours after that. She is a chance to add a medal to the bronze we've already got from the women's synchronised diving. While Aussies Ken Wallace and Lachlan Tang are one race from gold, they've qualified fastest in the kayak sprint. More than enough to make Ken's son Nixon proud and worth a high five. There are no medals, but the Olympic gymnastic gala pulls the crowd and raises eyebrows. US silver medalist Nell Laver showed he might be popular at hen nights when he gives up gymnastics. In Rio, Blake Johnson, 7 News.
And it's safe to say Nick Kyrgios has a little way to go before his anger management issues are